In this training module, you'll practice going between the BR146.2 locomotive at one end of the train and the cab car at the other. All the junctions are being taken care of for you by another team member, allowing you to focus on driving. You're starting here in a siding near the main loop. Get started by climbing in. Insert the reverser handle and set the reverser to forward. Set the headlights to bright, and on the back wheel set the signal lights to headlights. Release the brakes and apply power to get moving towards the marker. Stop anywhere here by applying the brakes. It's time to get the locomotive cab shut down. Move the train brake handle to the full service position. Set the reverser to off and remove the reverser handle. That will deactivate the cab. Back wall, change the signal lights to tail lights so that the locomotive shows red lights now that it's at the rear of the train. With the cab shut down, you can move to the other end of the train. Exit the cab and walk along the side of the train to the cab car. Don't forget to close the door before you leave. Open a passenger door on the cab car to get in and make your way to the cab and sit in the driver's seat. You now need to get this cab set up. Start by turning the brake key to activate the brakes. Insert the reverser handle and set the reverser to forward. Set the headlights to high beams and on the back wall set the signal lights to headlights. Check if there are any doors open, and if so, close them. You're good to go. Release the brakes, apply the power, and take the train out. You're headed out onto the main line and will be stopping at the main station on the loop. That concludes this module. If you wish to replay it, you can come back to it at any time via the training center.